Benny Goodman Story gets its first public screenings at special by invitation only press previews in New York and major cities across the nation. Leading motion picture executives and celebrities are also on hand for the preview of the film biography of the King of Swing, portrayed by Steve Allen, who arrives with his wife. The occasion is only a prelude to the gala world premiere February 2nd in Chicago, hometown of Benny Goodman, still the king to legions of fans. The film story of his progress from a Chicago tenement to Carnegie Hall and national fame is expected to surpass even the all-time record popularity of the Glenn Miller story. For Benny Goodman, whose clarinet recreates dozens of his great hits in the film, and for Steve Allen, who earns acclaim in his first major acting role, mutual congratulations are definitely in order. Here is part of 15 million garments collected by Catholic Diocese east of the Mississippi. Francis Cardinal Spellman greets volunteer workers who are sorting and packing for shipment to the needy in war-torn countries. His Eminence will visit some of these countries during his yearly Christmas trip to Korea. In the past 7 years, the organization has sent 175 million garments overseas. A noble response by the church to the underprivileged throughout the world. The Navy unveils a new look in submarines with the testing of the Albacore, which embodies many radical changes in hull design. Built to spend most of its time submerged, the sub is shorter and rounder than previous undersea craft. It will provide the Navy with data on which future atom vessels will be planned. As these Defense Department films show, the controls of the Albacore operate on much the same principle as those of airplanes. Despite being smaller than a conventional sub, the shape of the hull allows the crew more living space. The conning tower also has been slimmed down to present less resistance. All the latest technological developments have been incorporated into the Albacore, which will be used as a guinea pig for still further study, designed to make America's undersea craft the greatest in the world.